Trustees Actors Guild of Nigeria at a press brief at the AGN National Secretariat released modalities for the 2014 AGN national election recently. Speaking at the occasion is the Chairman Board of Trustees, Priest Ifeanyi Dike.
After every tenure has ended, there should be another election. And we're just following our constitution and ensuring that nobody overstays in office, and also try as much as possible to also tell people that, look, we're practicing what the book says, and we want those that are eligible for election to come forward and vie for various positions. Do you understand the point? For the interest of the actors.
The election is scheduled to hold on the 16th of October 2014, as stated by the AGN's election committee. New music by Ainomor, Work Rate. New hit from Ainomor titled Work Rate.
The hustle, the money, the cheddar, the cheese, I'm all about it, you see. Hustle for my money, never get on my knees, I'm that incredible woman.
The epic hip-hop beat produced by Eeg. It's good to see Ainomor on her game as a follow-up to a previously released work. We've been tipped off that her new work includes collaborations with Aristocrat Records producer Lyric, singer-songwriter Morel, and MTV Award winner Young L, amongst many other talented artists. Her EP for people with short attention spans out December 18th.
I'm all about it, you see. Hustle for my money, never get on my knees. I'm that incredible woman who want incredible feats. They're so fast to hate, they should masturbate. I come in the scene, they're saying I am.
Steve McFadden accepts news of world damages. Steve McFadden said he was concerned a police officer sold information about him to a reporter. However, he's accepted substantial damages from the publishers of the defunct News of the World newspaper and the Metropolitan Police, a judge has been told. A police officer sold information about Mr. McFadden, who plays Phil Michel in the BBC soap EastEnders, to a reporter in 2010. Mr. Justice Man Heard. Two other celebrities also accepted damages from News Group newspapers. They were Dragon's then businesswoman Kelly Hoppen and model Keely Hazel. Both women complained that messages were either intercepted or targeted, lawyers said. Kelly Hoppen, an interior designer who was at one time the stepmother of actress Sienna Miller, sued the publishers after evidence emerged that her voicemail messages had been intercepted. Ms. Hazel, who has in recent years combined her modeling with a career as a movie actress, argued in court that her messages were targeted. Tasvin Allen, who was representing Mr. McFadden, said News of the World journalist Dan Evans admitted attempting to intercept the actor's voicemail messages. Mukesh Ambani, Priyanka Chopra get Priyadarshini Awards. Industrialist Mukesh Ambani, Bollywood actress Priyanka Chopra, and religious leader Dada J.P. Vaswani are among a galaxy of personalities named for the Priyadarshini Academy's Global Awards. Ambani has been selected for the Harish Mahindra Memorial Award for Business Leadership, Chopra for Smita Patil Memorial Award, and Vaswani for the Spiritual Leadership Award. Other celebrities who will get the award include businesswoman Rajshree Birla for the Ramakrishna Bajaj Award for contributors to CSR. Miss World Organization CEO Julia Molly for Save the Children Award. Sir Fazli Hassan Abed of Bangladesh for Alleviation of Poverty and Empowerment of the Poor. And economist Jeffrey Sachs for Outstanding Contribution to Sustainable Development. The NGO chairman Niranjan Hirandani said, through the awards, the Priyadarshini Academy has been paying tributes to achievers from around the world who inspire leaders of the current and future generation. The awards will be given at the ceremony Friday to be attended by Union Ministers Nitin Gadkari, Piyush Goyal, Maharashtra Assembly Speaker Dilip Wasli Fatil, former Union Minister Suresh Prabhu, and others. The Priyadarshini Academy was founded in 1984 and launched the Biennial Global Awards in 1985.